Gap junctions are a type of intercellular cell contact, forming channels that mediate communication, much like chemical synapses. Though in contrast to chemical synapses, they permit the passage of electrical signals. Therefore, these cell contacts are also called electrical synapses. The transmission of signals occurs in both directions, that is, bidirectionally, and without delay. Locations of gap junctions include cardiac and smooth muscle cells and the central nervous system. They are formed by the interaction of the cell contacts, building intercellular channels between two adjacent cells. These channels are composed of connexons, with each comprising six membrane-spanning proteins termed connexins. If two connexons are located across one another, a central pore forms between the two cells that facilitate, for example, ions to flow through. If an action potential depolarizes one of the cells, a potential gradient is created between the two cells. This drives the flow of ions through the channel. If the threshold potential is exceeded at the postsynaptic membrane, this can trigger a new action potential. Due to the direct connection via gap junctions, several cells merge to form a functional system. Accordingly, it's termed a functional syncytium. In cardiac muscle cells, these serve for the orderly spread of excitation between cells. In the central nervous system, they connect astrocytes with each other and with oligodendrocytes.